What up, guys? So this wasn't the original intro I had planned for this video, but for some reason the file got corrupted. So here's my video for the Han Solo press junket. I had a great time. Shouldn't be that long of a video. Stay tuned. Talk about all the stuff that happened afterwards. So peace up, A-Town down. Thank you guys for watching, and I love the Solo shirt. I love the movie. Can't really talk about it that much, but yeah. Peace up, A-Town down. See you soon. Yeah.
Look what this feeling has done to me. There's something deep in the air. Just holding hands, living comfortably.
It's lit.
Did you take a picture with Julia?
No, I haven't.
I'm Katrina.
Okay. Nice to meet you, Dorian.
Thank you.
Oh, hey!
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Need you a couple of
Solo, what up, guys? Just here chilling on the Millennium Falcon, you know. Getting lit.
All the Han Solo costumes. I'll list them off in case you don't know. So this is Thandie Newton's character, Woody Harrelson's character, Emilia Clarke, Kira, Han Solo, out in Lando. Of course, that's Lando's. He got the most swag out of all of them. Paul Bettany's character, in Vincennes.
And now, without further ado, I want to bring out everybody from Solo. This is very exciting. First of all, our director, Ron Howard.
Guys, it's your boy Dorian here. I just got back from the Solo press junket. Holy shit, that was one of the best press junkets I've ever been to. I always got to say thank you, Disney, for inviting Geeks of Color and inviting me to the press junket. It was amazing. I got to meet Donald Glover, bro. Like, this, I will never forget this. Like, I've admired and looked up to him so much since I've been a little kid. I mean, he's only like 10 years older than me, but I respect his hustle and his grind, everything he's created from music to television, all the shit he's wrote and everything. So I just appreciate everything he's done for me as a person of color, being a black man and trying to make it into this entertainment industry. So just meeting him and getting to talk to him for a few minutes, that was crazy. So I got to meet him, that was something I'll never forget. After I met him, I got a little bit emotional. I'm not trying to sound bitch made, but I'm getting emotional right now. But yeah, thank you again, Disney. I don't know when this vlog is dropping, hopefully today. But yeah, making moves. I'm excited. The movie was dope. Can't really talk about it, but once the embargo drops, we'll have a review podcast with my boy Abram. So yeah, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys soon for a new video. Peace up, A-Town down.
Picking out my fro with my fist comb. I got a tab at the stone, baby, this long. My little brother was having a little trouble. I hope that he doesn't care that it's in this song. Koreatown lunch and talking about how to run things. He said Atlanta wanted something. Waka G's in your future got the streets locked down. Copycats making sure Tip keep that crown. I'm fucking around with the truth. Went to see the roots. Quest brought me back on stage in a suit. I wear hard cause niggas say that I'm soft. Even black.